It's time to meet the day master that is literally pretty as a flower, the Yi Mao or the wood rabbit. Okay, and of course, we must have a pretty face to go with a pretty pillar. So how about Nicole Kidman? Are you excited to delve into the Yi Mao yet? So anyway, before we get there, welcome back as we continue our series exploring the 60 pillars. Thank you for watching. My name is Pauline Cheng and I use Chinese metaphysics to empower, not to disempower. Okay, it's springtime. In Bazi, while the tiger branch heralds the coming of spring, the rabbit branch governs the month when spring is in full bloom. Like this, the gentle breeze is fragrant with the perfume of flowers, bees buzzing busily from bloom to bloom. See, you know, this feel of flowers, that's the Yi Mao or wood rabbit pillar. Pretty as a flower. Okay, Yi Wood Day Masters are generally blessed with a certain degree of physical attractiveness. But lest you think they are nothing more than just a pretty face around. No. Okay? Now, in the case of the Yi Mao or wood rabbit, okay, the striking Yi Wood, this pretty Yi Wood, is literally sitting on a peach blossom star. The rabbit, okay, or Mao branch, is one of the four Bazi peach blossom stars. What does that mean exactly? Well, likability times 1,000. Okay, grace with a pleasant and agreeable personality. You, the Yi Mao or Wood Rabbit Day Master, is typically found in the center of a crowd. Just like that field of flowers, you are usually surrounded by people. Okay, so Yi Wood Day Masters are typically already sociable, good-natured, well-liked. Okay, this trait is further amplified in the Yi Mao or Wood Rabbit Pillar, which sits on the thriving stage within the 12 growth phases. So deeply rooted in your Yi Wood companion element, the Yi Mao or Wood Rabbit Day Master is the ultimate networker. Okay, you enjoy working, playing and living cooperatively with others. And best of all, there is a warm and convivial atmosphere that you bring everywhere you go. Being with you is just, well, nice. Okay, so just that one gift alone draws many noble people into your life. The Yi Mao is literally born to connect with people. And when you do, you will find that you are never short of helpful people in your life. Okay, so the Mao or rabbit branch further attracts the dog branch into your chart. So the Xu or dog branch brings along your Wu Earth Wealth star, which brings some much needed stability to the Yi Mao Day Master. Even better, the Xu or the dog branch is the storage for your Ting Fire output element. This all-important Ting Fire represents the spark of your intelligence and creativity. So it doesn't matter if you don't have the dog branch existing in your natal Bazi chart. Activating the role of the Ting Fire simply requires intentional use of your native creativity and ability to think out of the box. So finally, hidden deep within the Yi Mao or the wood rabbit is a deeply rooted self-belief. For all your niceness, the Yi Mao is actually quite individualistic. Okay, so picture again that field of dandelions earlier in the video, right? Think of how they sway with every little puff of the wind. That is the biggest vulnerability of the Yi Mao or wood rabbit pillar, because you are constantly surrounded by people. Also, because you are such a nice person, you are want to be easily influenced by their opinions. So someone says turn left, another says turn right, a third says best to U-turn, end result, you're so lost, you don't even know where the end destination is. So people are your biggest asset. They can also be your biggest liability. The trick to turn this around is to make sure you listen to those who really know what they're talking about. Otherwise, you may find yourself literally spinning in the wind. Okay? And furthermore, while the Yi Mao attracts the Xu or dog branch, it also simultaneously repels the Yu or rooster branch. Okay? So both these animal signs carry your sin metal influence star. this push-pull relationship with the sin metal is best described as passive-aggressive tendencies that you kind of need to learn to manage in order to maintain healthy relationships with the many people in your life. Otherwise, you may find that even though you are always surrounded by people, but the faces are constantly changing. People come in and out of your life. Sometimes they may leave a footprint. Sometimes they barely register. Oh, and by the way, if you found this content valuable so far, please leave a footprint by at least giving me a like and subscribe, okay? So, let's continue. How does a Yi Mao present? Nice, of course. Amiable. Okay? Somehow, even without meaning to, you are able to project an air of subtle vulnerability. People love to take care of you. What a great asset, right? Be discerning with the power and you will be going places. Okay? And lastly, a suggestion to create an indomitable Yi Mao Day Master is to learn better planning skills. Guided by a solid plan of your own making, you will be less inclined to be sidetracked by other people's suggestions. That's it. So simple. The trick to Yi Mao but better is simply to make sure that you are following your own plan instead of other people's plans. Who says battle strategies must be complicated? Okay, and so that's it for the Yi Mao. Thank you for watching. But before you go, a final caveat. Without the ability to see your full chart, I must stress that the suggestions in this video are broad recommendations based on a single pillar, which is the day pillar only. Are you a Yi Mao Day Master? You can plot your battle chart from the free plotter link in the description. Got a question? Drop it in the comments. If you want to connect with me, also, links to my official socials and websites are in the description. Otherwise, until I see you in the next video, you have a great day ahead.